tayong bisita dito. Walang iba kung si Ambassador Dabakar Sarkar ng Director General United Nations IGO UN Police. Ayan, na laging tumutulong at nagdo-donate po sa ating mga kababayan. Yun. Magandang tanghali po sa iyo, sir. Marunong siya ng Tagalog dahil ang asawa niya ay Filipina. Ayan.
Well, how do you call it, no? Lagi naman kami dito para sa PNP and Philippine National Police and AFP because we stand for the goodwill of our beloved President, President Rodrigo Roa Duterte. And it is my pleasure to inform that glad ako kasi si current Chief PNP, Police General Guillermo Lorenzano Tolentino Eliezer, happens to be our ninong, and we fully support to the Philippine National Police. Last June 16, we donated to the office of the Chief PNP, represented by Police General Angelito of the Directorate of Logistics. And likewise, hopefully by coming week, which will be after 20th of this month, we'll be again donating to the Philippine National Police 60 sacks of rice and PP, plus our proposal to our good Iron Man General and Ninong General that we will be helping with the mental health science training, no? Kasi lagi na sila, you know, parang bad name sa KPNP. So we will do our best to support the Philippine National Police on mental health trainings, and aside that, lahat na director for community relations all over the Philippines will be always continuing to help the Philippine National Police Force. And secondly, meron tayo National Academy of Security Science, which will also be providing trainings for the Philippine National Police para pwede tayo magtutulong, no? Kasi hindi naman kami mag-back out na tulong. We are always there, and as much as possible, we will help out.
Ano mga klaseng tulong na binibigyan?
Well, like from the office of the Chief PNP was telling me that they need the PPE kasi kulang na yung PPE. Sabi ko, sige, we will help PPE. Tapos I was checking, yung chief was telling that you need the body camera. Hopefully, we can donate by... Kasi meron na kami kasi next week po, next Friday, wow, we're donating 50 sacks of rice and canned goods to Philippine Navy. So, susunod na week, we will be doing the same to the Philippine National Police. And then likewise, by God's grace, hopefully, let's see if we can donate the body cam for the PNP. And may mga wheelchair, baka kailangan sa PNP para pwede tayo magtulong po.
Okay.
Ayan, maraming salamat po kay Ambassador Dibakar Sarkal, ang Director General of United Nations IGO UN Police. Isa po rin po siya sa mga aktibong miyembro ng Foreign National Keeper Network Program. Yeah.